Hello Gemini people, let's have your reading for 2021 that you have been looking for so long and waiting. And my apologies for not doing this reading for you earlier. I've been keeping very busy with my work. So let's do it, and we shall be working on three major areas of your life: your health, your work and finances, and your relationships. Let's see how it is going to be for Gemini people. Gemini people, I think, are always in duality. So let's see how what shows up in your life this year 2021. So I'm looking at your finances. So your finances are going to be fine, don't worry. And you have this wonderful magician card, which shows that you can create more. So those of you who are online can really make good money. Those of you who are in certain professions that require them to be online, their own work, it will really flourish this year, don't worry. I mean, you will have unprecedented success, Gemini people. You are so lucky. I'm really envying you. So you have nothing to worry. Just go ahead with your plannings and take actions. Your plans are right and correct. Do not doubt yourself. This year is yours. The way your finances are going to be, I have seen other people, their finances are not showing as great as yours. So Gemini people have lady luck smiling on them this year. So whatever actions you have planned, start taking them. You will get very fruitful results, and especially for those people who are working online. So let's see now your love life, Gemini people, how your love life shows up. You will be working hard. This year is a lot of hard work, and new projects might come up. And love life, let's see, love life. Those of you are single will remain single this year, and your relationships will give you a lot of stress. Those of you who want to get married will have to wait for marriages. So marriages will probably happen by the end of this year. So do not get into tussles, because there will be a lot of stress in the relationships. So for that, you can always call me up for counseling sessions and love relationship healing work. I can do that with you. And now we see your health. So in the area of your health, so take care of your health. There is nothing much happening in your area of health. There is a status quo in your health area. So do not be rash. Do not be doubting yourself. Your mental health might be impacted, but not your physical health. So take care of the mental health. Physical health is really taken care of. Don't worry. So this year is good for your health, your money, relationships. Just don't get angry and be upset. So resolve your love relationships. So thank you. If you want to have a personal session, call me on my number 9811142249. And do write in the comment box, how was the session for you? Thank you.